So let me open one image. So all of you can see it is a RGB image, right? So on the top you see the size 1280 into 720 pixels. Nature is RGB, and you have the size of the image as 3.5 MB. So you go to image and then go to color, and from color you do split channel. So this will give you three different images. So here first is blue, then here I have green, and the next one is red. And let me also open the original image. Yeah, this was our original image. Now, as it is an image which is heavy in green, but that is not a pure green, so you will see that in black the background is very, very dark. And because the text is yellow, and yellow, you will have high amount of red as well as green, but in yellow, blue is absent, so the written text in the third window is appearing quite dark. Now, I have got these three channels. I can manipulate each of the channels separately and again merge it. Let's say I want to make it decreased amount of green. So let's say this is my green window, and I go to image. I click on process. If you click on math tab, you can see that there are a whole lot of mathematical operations that you can see, like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and so on. So let's say I try and multiply this image. If you click preview, you can here see what is the change. So if my multiplication factor is one, there is no change. Here, the image under consideration is green. So if I want to reduce from one, if I make it, let's say, 0.8. So can you see that it has decreased? Seven. If I make it zero, it will completely become black. Now, if I combine all these three images, in that case, your image will be devoid of green color. That way, you can just take one channel and modify it, or you can also replace the channel while merging it. Now my green is gone. So now let us see what will be the effect of if I combine R, G, and B. So our new green has zero intensity, so no green color. So to get back the image, you click on color and say merge channels. So in satellite image, you can have sensors because of R, G, B, near infrared, far infrared. So there might be many more. So you can select just any three to combine and create the image. So if I click OK, now in this image, you will see all the shades have changed. And why they have changed? Because we have manipulated the value of green color in our green channel image. Now there is no green color. So if you see white, which is fully saturated R plus G plus B, but if we remove green color from there, what we get is magenta, which is the combination of red and blue. Our yellow color is looking red now because yellow is a combination of red and green, and now there is no green. So that way you can apply any kind of mathematical operation to individual planes and modify it.